build Mr. Orfeo, the boulder. Orfeo likes when creatures attack with a lot of power to smash extra damage through to our opponents by doubling their power, so we're building Jund Stompy. The main focus I'll be talking about is trample creatures, and ways to make disposable creatures deal more damage and get more value based on their power. So I'll start with some disposable creatures that we don't care about if they don't stick around, like Lightning Skelemental, Putrefax, Yargle, Groundbreaker, and Ball Lightning. Once these disposable creatures have had their powers doubled and their use is over, we can sacrifice them for damage and value with cards like Fling, Kazul's Fury, or even Ziatora the Incinerator. You can draw cards based on their power with Greater Good, Life's Legacy, and Momentous Fall. Now let's focus on creatures we want to keep. Let's use Clouth to give us a huge amount of mana on attacks until end of turn, Xenagos God of Revels to give our creatures extra power and toughness, and Wolfgar to give us double the power, twice. We can use Tuya Bearclaw to spread our largest power around, Quartzwood Crasher to generate tramplers, and Grun the Lonely King to double its own power twice when he attacks alone. We can use Naith of the Dire Hunt to draw when our creatures are blocked, Aggressive Mammoth, an archetype of aggression, to give the team trample, and Kogla the Titan Ape for some artifact and enchantment hate. While we're in the colors, let's throw in spellcast growers like Managordra Hydra, Taran Mauler, and Forgotten Ancient, and draw more cards with Dragonborn Champion and Doomweaver. Kresh Bloodbraided loves when things die, and Korvold loves when you sacrifice things to grow even bigger and draw cards. Don't forget, you can ramp really heavy with Old Gnawbone and Ancient Copper Dragon to cast your larger spells, and more of them. And we can give Double Strike with Lizard Blades for extra big damage. Let's get lethal value from Infect with Phyresis, Tainted Strike, and Grafted Exoskeleton. Or get huge damage through and extra time with Mage Slayer and Ram Through. And of course, you can abuse extra combats to double and swing twice with Orfeo by using Aggravated Assault and Scourge of the Throne. Drain life with Essence Harvest based on your largest creature's power, and run down your remaining opponents with your favorite Elder Dinosaur, Galta Primal Hunger. Don't forget to ramp well if you use a high CMC curve while you're in the best ramp colors. It'll be worth it in the long run for your games. Let me know what you think of Mr. Orfeo and what kind of cards you would include down in the comments below. If you want to support the channel, just like, subscribe, or follow on Twitch and join the Discord in the description below.